She's won 6 of 10, racing in outstanding form. Thank you, Dave. Yes, Wild Ash Wildfire's got explosive early toe. And even off box 8 here, looks very hard to beat. Third and fourth graders, Focus and Speed racing well currently. Velocity Lou, good return to form last week. Who's Keith, likewise a good run first up. Thank you, Dean. Green light, race 7, set. And racing, Wild Ash Wildfire began only fairly tonight. Velocity Lou shows good speed, leads them out early by 2. Up to second goes Flow Black, and about a length away third, then Focus and Speed. Wild Ash Wildfire with plenty to do from there. Behind those is Who's Keith. Well back in the field is Will Be Mighty. Then Tarawai Marina and Will Be Special, but Velocity Lou's on the bunny. 2 clear on Flow Black in second. Behind those, Focus and Speed, but Velocity Lou, a great night for Christine Pollard. 3 winners at Roar away to win by 5. Second, Focus and Speed, and third in them was Flow Black. Behind those came Will Be Special with Wild Ash Wildfire. She was going to struggle once she couldn't lead. Well back in the field, Will Be Mighty. Tarawai Marina's won the last in, and the time around 24 seconds even.